I'm Anne Biebke from Germany. I grew up in a small village in Germany where they are celebrating a tradition, and this tradition is for me known from childhood on. When I started to study photography, I basically started also to photograph this tradition in my home area, and I started to question where does it come from and why we are celebrating it. This tradition goes back to the Middle Ages, when militias were formed to protect villages, and they did shooting competitions to practice their aim. And this is kind of the origin of this festival, which are still celebrated in this area of my hometown. So I followed this festival for over 3 years and visiting 31 festivals and choosing a very subjective visual approach to it, because I'm so much connected to this topic. So they're celebrating it over 3 days, and the highlight of the festival is a shooting competition on a wooden bird, and the one who shoots down the bird is elected as the annual king of the village.